What's up, YouTube? Thanks for tuning in to BJ Raps. And today we have something special for you. I got a local celebrity's car in the building. Don't say nothing. JR14's car is here. And nobody has seen this design yet. But by the time this video is posted, it'll all be revealed to you. So what I'm gonna do for you today is a quick little vlog of how to wrap a front bumper. And I'm gonna have a time lapse like I normally do. And you'll get to see this car. Just the front bumper for now, but there's a lot more to come with this one. All right, so first things first, you wanna have the car fully cleaned and prepped. And to do that, you have to remove the bumper. So then after that, what you're gonna need to do is fasten it back on. So now that I have it in place, I'm gonna actually cut my vinyl, measure it out, cut it, and then I'm gonna show you guys how to lay the vinyl on it, but you're gonna need a hand, so. It's better, you can do it by yourself, but if you want to do it like a professional job, it's best to have another person help. So check it out. Measure it out, cut. You want to lay your material right across it. So I use magnets for that. It's a good rule of thumb to make sure that you have at least 4 inches over the amount of vinyl that you actually need. So you can see, the thing is, it's going to stretch anyway as you heat it to go around, but 4 inches is excellent. So now I have full coverage, and what I'm gonna start to do is lift it back up, wipe everything down. I like to spray the area around the car with a little bit of soap and water, like on the floor, so that none of the dust comes up and gets on the vinyl panel as we pull it. So I'll show you guys that in a minute. So now when you have it glassed around the whole front bumper, you can proceed to start squeezing it down. I like to use a little bit of slip agent, whether it's like baby soap and water, so that you don't get any scratches on the material. This one in particular is Avery, so it doesn't have a cap sheet like the 3M gloss does. But pretty much at this point, it's smooth sailing now. The hard part is getting it laid. And besides that, we should be good. Thank you. Here you have basically the finished product. All the edges have been tucked except for at the top and around here. But this is pretty much the finished product. This bumper is very tedious because you have to cut around this section. And then the black part is gonna go back in there. The center grille is gonna go back in. The headlights are gonna go back in. But I hope you enjoyed the time lapse. This has been a tough one. And I'm super tired. But I'm gonna give you pictures of everything all assembled. And I want you to continue to follow, watch, like, subscribe, print coat rapid on Instagram, and we got plenty more coming, plenty more content.